Freedoms are not only the primary ends of development, they are also among its principal means.